Good day, everybody. I'd like to share a very funny experience I had recently when visiting one of the plants, and that is related to the confusion of some people about the slope of the kiln. Some say it is expressed in degrees, others say in percent. So to avoid confusion, I would like to explain and in this brief video what it's this all about. To start with, let me move a little bit away from the screen. And what we see is a preheater tower, the kiln itself, and the cooler. And the slope is basically represented on the dashed line in comparison to horizontal. And the question is, if I were to stand at the discharge end of the kiln, here next to the cooler, how higher up would the preheater or the kiln inlet be in comparison to the horizontal line? If we look at it simplistically, what people are arguing is the following. Some say, I take an example, 3, it's 3 degrees, is the angle alpha as shown on these pictures. And the other set of people say it is actually 3%. As represented on this graph. We can find out with trigonometry whether this is an angle or whether this is a percentage. Let's take the example, we have a kiln of 70 meters and we want to know exactly how higher up is the kiln inlet in comparison to the discharge end of the kiln, the level H. Case 1, angle alpha is 3 degrees. What is the height of H in meters? We know that sinus of alpha is equal to H divided by kiln. So H equals to sinus of alpha times the kiln. H would be 3.66 meters. Pretty high in my book. Case number 2. The gradient is now 3%. So what does this 3% mean? It means that over a distance of 100 meters, I will have an elevation of 3 meters. We still want to know what is the height H. So first step is to discover or to calculate what is the angle alpha. And to do this, I can work it out. The arc tangent of alpha is opposite divided by adjacent. So 3 divided by 100, alpha would be 1 degree 72 roughly. Yeah? And then we can use the same formula as before. The sinus of alpha is equal to H divided by kiln. So H would be sinus of alpha times kiln. So H would be 1.60 meters. Sounds much more reasonable. If we compare those two results, again, 3 degrees, height is 3.66 meters, 3%, height is 1.60 meters. I think there is no doubt about it. If you go to your kiln and you will see it is not more than 3.50 meters, it is rather 1.60 meters higher up. Kiln slope is normally provided as a percentage by manufacturers. I hope this helps clarify the confusion. And thank you for watching and see you very soon. Bye bye.